Are you tired of spending hours creating test data and struggling to come up with relevant testing scenarios? ChatGPT can help streamline the process and improve the efficiency of your testing process. In this video, we'll show you how ChatGPT can be used for test data creation and scenario generation in UiPath Test Suite. Welcome to our demo on using ChatGPT for test data creation and scenario generation in UiPath Test Suite. In this video, we will show you how ChatGPT can help streamline the process of creating data and identifying areas to test your application in UiPath Studio. As software testers, we know that a significant amount of time is often spent on creating and maintaining test data, especially in the early stages of a project when test coverage is being defined and the test environment is being set up. However, as testing process becomes more mature and automated, the time spent on data creation can be reduced. One of the biggest challenges of software testing is identifying relevant testing scenarios. This can be difficult because it requires a thorough understanding of the software being tested, as well as the business requirements and user needs. Some of the common struggles testers may face include a lack of clear requirements and limited knowledge of the system, and time and resource constraints. To overcome these challenges, we must use ChatGPT to generate test data and test scenarios for our bank loans website. First, we will create an account on the ChatGPT website and request 5 rows of test data in a CSV format. This data will be used as a data-driven test case in UiPath Studio. ChatGPT was unable to identify all of the fields on the bank loans website page. Fortunately, we can tell ChatGPT to include these fields, and it will regenerate the data for me. Next, we will ask ChatGPT to generate specific test scenarios for the bank loans website. These scenarios will become the test cases that we document in Azure DevOps or Test Manager, and will also become the test cases that we write in UiPath Studio. We've integrated Azure DevOps and Test Manager together via the connector, allowing us to replicate our data across the two systems. Once we have documented our test cases in Azure DevOps, we are ready to design them in UiPath Studio. We will start by copying all of the test case names into UiPath Studio and creating a base test case for the apply for loan scenario. Then we will make modifications for the specific scenarios generated by ChatGPT. Finally, we will convert these test cases into data-driven test cases by providing the CSV file generated by ChatGPT. Data-driven testing is important because it allows us to thoroughly test the applications and identify issues that may have not been found through static testing. By using ChatGPT for test data creation and scenario generation, we can save time and resources and improve the efficiency of our testing process.